One year ago, I was visiting Nepal when a powerful earthquake created some of the worst devastation the country has ever seen. I cannot put into words the terror I felt, but the experience left me with a determination to do all I can to help people who have lost everything get back on their feet and start over even stronger than before. Please join me and UNDP as we work to build a world where vulnerable communities can prosper in the face of disasters like these. We cannot do it without you.